battery replacement tutorial for PFC Sinewave UPS series. Important notice: before battery replacement, please read the safety precautions that can be found in the user's manual, quick start guide, and or other related documents. To start, loosen the two screws on the bottom of the front panel. Slide the front panel to open. Loosen the two screws from the plate on the battery compartment. And remove the plate. Pull out the lower battery. And disconnect the black and yellow wires. Then, remove the lower battery. Disconnect the red and yellow wires on the upper battery. And remove the upper battery. Reinstall with a new battery into the upper compartment. Connect the red and yellow wires to the upper battery. Slide a new battery into the lower compartment. Connect the black and yellow wires to the remaining battery. Make sure the connection and batteries are properly seated. Reinstall the plate to the battery compartment and secure it with two screws. To reinstall the front panel, make sure to insert the hooks into the slots. Then slide the front panel to secure. The final step is to tighten the two screws on the bottom of the front panel. Now that you've completed the battery installation, it's time to test it. You can run a battery test by using the LCD panel. First, press the Enter button for 2 seconds to access the setup menu, shown as NOR on the screen. Press the downward arrow button to scroll to the BT option for battery test. Press Enter and the downward arrow button to select Yes. Next, press the Enter button to start the battery test. When the battery test is complete, the UPS will return to line mode. Finally, remember to reset the battery replacement date by using power panel software or an installed remote management card. You may also test the battery by using power panel software or an installed remote management card.